We want to simplify the given expression to an expression involving a single trigonometric function. To do this, we're going to use the sumpter product identities given here below, where we have sine A plus sine B and cosine A minus cosine B. So looking at the numerator first, notice A is equal to 9x and B is equal to 5x. So we'll have 2 times sine of a plus b divided by 2 would be 9x plus 5x. That'd be 14x divided by 2. Times cosine of a minus b divided by 2, which would be 9x minus 5x divided by 2. 9x minus 5x is 4x, so we have 4x divided by 2 here. Now for our denominator, notice a is equal to 9x, and again, b is equal to 5x. So using our second identity, notice that we have negative 2 sine of a plus b divided by 2, which again is 9x plus 5x divided by 2, or 14x divided by 2. And then we have sine of a minus b divided by 2, which once again will be 4x divided by 2. Let's go ahead and simplify these angles. So we have 2 times sine 7x times cosine 2x divided by negative 2 sine 7x times sine 2x. Now we can go ahead and simplify. Notice here we have sine 7x over sine 7x. That simplifies the 1. And so does 2 over 2. Notice how we still have a negative sign here though. So we have negative cosine 2x divided by sine 2x. But now we can simplify this further because remember, cosine theta divided by sine theta is equal to cotangent theta. Therefore, this simplifies to a single trigonometric function as negative cotangent 2x. I hope you found this helpful.